This song is about a river that flows out of the mountains quite a bit further south from here. Most of you know which river this is.
I'll never swim Kern River again. It was there that I met her. It was there that I lost my best friend. Now I live in the mountains. I drifted up here with the wind. I may cross on the highway, but I'll never swim Kern River again. I grew up in an oil town, but my gusher never came in. And the river was the boundary where my darling and I used to swim. But one night in the moonlight, the swiftness swept her life away. And now I live in Lake Shasta. Lake Shasta is where I will stay. I'll never swim Kern River again. It was there that I met her. It was there that I lost my best friend. Now I live in the mountains. I drifted up here with the wind. And I may drown in still water, but I'll never swim Kern River again. On the South San Joaquin is where the scenes of the Dust Bowl are found. There's a place called Mount Whitney where the mighty Kern River comes down. Now it's not deep or wide, but it's a mean piece of water, my friend. I may cross on the highway, but I'll never swim Kern River again. I'll never swim Kern River again. It was there that I met her. It was there that I lost my best friend. Now I live in the mountains. I drifted up here with the wind. I may cross on the highway, but I'll never swim Kern River again. I may drown in still water, but I'll never swim Kern River again.
Yes, Tim. Yeah.
Yeah. Woo. Yeah. Yeah. Woo. Yeah. Yeah.
All right, here we go. We're on to the drowning. Whenever I get on the drowning theme, I just can never get off.